That's not a very good answer, is it?
Come on. Just tell me what I want to know. It will make things a lot less painful for you, in theory.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought you really liked rubbing your little sword.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello, Ichabod. Sheriff.
Bluebeard.
I was just chatting with our new friend.
You were supposed to wait for us to get back. I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence!
Whatever you say, Ichabod.
Hello, Bigby.
I want answers, Dee.
Oh, goody. I thought you wanted questions, and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones. Though I'd settled on, how's your head?
You see what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this, Bigby?
I'm glad you have a sense of humor. I hope that means you're willing to cooperate. Snow White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
I still have questions for you, Dee.
Sounds like a personal problem.
This is ridiculous.
Back in the alley, you mentioned your employer. Who is it? Who are you working for?
Why? You looking to change your occupation?
I'm not fucking around here, Dee. All right, Dee. Let's get to know each other.
Just let me go, old... Fuck, Bigby. Don't make me look at that. Just put that away. Please.
This is why we're here. Someone killed this woman, and we need to know who.
I get it, I do, but I can't tell you what I don't know.
Just tell me who your employer is.
I'd like to help you, but I can't. My brother and I, we got a thing about loyalty. We do our job and we keep our mouths shut. If we don't hold up our end, we don't get paid.
Your brother? Where was he last night?
I can't say. He could have been anywhere.
Take your best guess.
He didn't do it, if that's what you're thinking.
Then where is he?
No, I'm not sending you after my brother. Look, I answered your question. Can I get my stuff back now?
What did you find on him?
Nothing of consequence, really.
He's being too nice to him.
I'm saving that.
Here.
Yeah, all right. Wanna see a trick?
Look, Bigby. This isn't going to work. Don't you want to find out what happened to those girls? To Snow White?
Let me handle this. So where's your brother?
Look, mate, I'd like to help. I would, but I can't tell you where he is. Last time I saw him, we split up and I went to find Faith. I don't know where he is now, but he didn't kill anybody. Just leave him out of this.
You went to find Faith's what?
Her apartment. I went to her apartment. That's no secret. You saw me.
No, there's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
All right, Dee. What did you want from Faith?
Sorry, I can't help you. I'm not saying any more about it. This is getting old very quickly.
You just carry this around?
Always handy that way. It couldn't hurt, I guess.
ridiculous. He's never gonna talk if you treat him like a fucking prince. What's next, Bigby? You gonna give him a massage? Offer him a nice steak dinner?
Bluebeard?
I've already heard your opinion.
Back off, Bluebeard. This isn't your job.
Get your answers, or I'm taking over.
Not gonna happen. Come on, Dee. What did you want from Faith? Sweet girl like her.
Sweet? You think that girl was sweet? She was a fucking thief. Fucking sweet. Faith was plenty of things, but that ain't one of them.
What did she steal?
I don't know. Just some dumb thing my boss was after.
Your boss?
Well, that brings me back to my first question. Who are you working for?
You're gonna get me in trouble, Bigby. I can't answer any more of your questions.
This episode.
You always carry this much cash?
I've got a lot of laundry to do this week. What's it to you?
Why don't you just tell me who you're working for?
Look, you're not a bad guy. I believe Beauty on that one. But I can't give you that information. That's where I gotta draw the line.
There's no way Beauty would associate with a scumbag like you.
What's wrong with me? You're telling me I ain't pretty enough? Yeah, we're real close.
I thought this was supposed to be a murder investigation, but you're treating this guy like a fucking house guest,
Bluebeard!
And not getting any answers from him this way. Snow White is dead. One of us. And you're going to let this ignorant shit walk out of here in one piece. Out of my way. I'll show you how it's done!
What the fuck?
What do you think you're doing?
Teaching him a lesson. Now pay attention.
Stop this right now!
You enjoying yourself?
Stop! What the fuck do you think you're doing?
That's not a very good answer, is it? Come on. Just tell me what I want to know. It will make things a lot less painful for you. In theory.
Oh, were you planning on using that? I just thought you really liked rubbing your little sword.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
Hello, Ichabod. Sheriff.
Bluebeard.
I was just chatting with our new friend.
You were supposed to wait for us to get back. I told you, if you want to be involved, you will do things my way. No violence!
Whatever you say, Ichabod.
Hello, Bigby.
I want answers, Dee.
Oh, goody. I thought you wanted questions, and I was having so much trouble thinking of any good ones. Though I'd settled on, how's your head?
You see what I've been dealing with? What are you going to do about this, Bigby?
Do you think this is a joke? Snow White is dead.
Look, I didn't kill anyone.
And I'm supposed to just believe you.
You were with me when it happened, dummy.
I still have questions for you, Dee.
Sounds like a personal problem.
This is ridiculous.
Why were you at Toad's place?
Looking for a change of scenery. Thought I might move in. Had to take a look around first, of course.
All right, Dee. Let's get to know each other.
Fuck! So, this is how it's gonna be.
Just tell me what you were doing at Toad's place.
I can't tell you, and pushing me around isn't gonna change that. My brother and I work hard, and we keep our mouths shut. That's the deal.
I forgot about your brother. Dumb, right? How appropriate.
Where was your brother last night?
Are you accusing him of something?
What do you think?
He didn't do it, if that's what you're getting at. He didn't kill her. You have no fucking right to keep me here. You have no evidence. Give me my stuff and let me go.
What did you find on her?
Oh, nothing of consequence, really.
I'm saving that.
What are you doing?
Getting answers.
I told you to keep yourself under control.
Let me handle this. Where's your brother, Dee?
I don't know, okay? I haven't seen him since I left to go find Faith's... since we ran into you. But he didn't kill anybody, so you leave him alone.
You were looking for Faith.
For her fucking apartment. That's no secret. You saw me there.
No, there's more to it. You said you were trying to find something.
All right, Dee. What did you want from Faith?
I'm not telling you shit.
You always carry this much cash?
I don't like banks. So what?
I'm declaring a tax on uncooperative troublemakers.
What the fuck kind of a shakedown is this?
You'll need to account for that. You can't just... There are procedures to be followed. We'll talk about it later.
What did you want from Faith?
I didn't want shit from that little thief. More trouble than she's worth.
I could say the same about you.
Oh yeah?
She stole from you?
She didn't steal anything from me, jackass. It was from my boss. You think I got anything worth stealing?
Your boss.
So let's talk about your boss, then. Come on, Dee. It's clear you're just following orders. So who's calling the shots?
No! I'm fucking done. You mind loosening those? I can barely feel my fingers. Fucking prick.
Last chance, Dee. Who are you working for?
Fuck you! You're a piece of shit, Bigby. Beauty was wrong about you. You're just a sick...
Beauty? You're full of shit.
Oh, we're good friends.
That's enough. I will not tolerate this savagery. You think someone was trying to kill Snow? Isn't it more likely someone was trying to get back at you by killing her?
Fuck you! Don't put this on me.
What's going on down here?